wanted to add the harmony, what could we do? Does anyone recognize that song, Duke Ellington? You probably know it, right? It's a Duke Ellington piece called Sea Chambers. Very simple, repetitive. But the beauty of blues is you have this simple melody that's static, right? But the harmony changes. Second clarinet all day, you never learn what's going on in the flutes or the trumpets. It can be really valuable if everyone gets a chance to do everything. So let's switch. So we'll have us singing and you guys playing the melody. One, two, one, two, three, four. Do, do, do. Ease of turning something into an ensemble. You have a soloist, you have a bass line, you have a melody, background for a solo. You have a rhythm pattern, people. If you go into four groups, five groups, see what I mean? Power repertoire. On paper, it looks really simple. It's two notes, sol, do. But we turn it into a whole experience. We can also add harmony. That's how I was doing a little bit, right? So you've seen two examples today. You'll see an example of Mary Had a Little Lamb next week by Janelle. Spring break, and then you start your lessons. All right, questions, concerns? Yeah.